Okay guys, we're back to Dishonored 2, and this will be the last mission of the game.
This is how the worst day of my life began. A masked man closing in on Dunwall Tower, planning a murder. Dowd and the Lord Regent killed Jessamine, but it broke them. Now it's happening again. Another Empress dies, another story ends. What will it do to me? Delilah won't go without a fight. She outfoxed me, and I never saw it coming. But I was Corvo before I was the Royal Protector. Before I owned a sword, I fought with sticks and broken glass, whatever came to hand. I don't know what grand scheme you've got underway, Delilah, but I'm coming to put you in your grave.
Nice intro. Oh. Nice. Some supplies. Bone charm nearby.
Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished. Coming from such a background, taking the throne.
Where did I get her cabin key?
At least the situation with the Duke is behind us. Let's not
oh, shit.
That small detail in all this. Drunken despot.
Still aboard this creaking thing that Megan calls a boat. And come Sokolov. Once the
I doubt my apartment on Cauldron's Bridge is as I left it.
And large enough to heave the great Leviathans aboard, thrashing and spilling their life's blood across the decks.
When this is over, I might visit the Academy of Natural Philosophy and shock them all.
There are those vessels now. They're far too important to carry an old man like me. I've been abandoned by my own creations. But maybe that's the way it should be. Haven't I been cruel, selfish? Perhaps I should be forgotten, consigned to the junk heap. Maybe I should die at last. And there's a chance I will on this final escapade. To Dunwall, then. We'll see what's left of me.
Okay, here we go.
Even like this. It's good to be back in Dunwall, where I met Jessamine, where Emily was born.
Okay, I'll try to get this key really quick. Holy shit, there's a lot of stuff in here. Fucking rats. Okay. So how do I get those bone charms? This is my cabin. Nothing here. Let's try to go upstairs.
Back alleys. Kill pay. There you are. I wanted a chance to talk.
Here we go. Let's go back and take those charms. It's not here, it's right here. Okay, here we go. Notebook, oh. She had a lot of stuff. Let's see what kind of bone charms they are. Wolfhounds. Hmm. Maximum health is increased. Okay, I can change this one to this one. And here we go. Let's talk to him. Say
now
something.
Now that we're here, okay. I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion. So what's one more?
One more? Or a thousand more. Delilah deserves what she's about to get.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
Too late for regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton.
Okay, this gift's ready to leave. And I also have to talk to Megan Foster, so let's do that. Let's talk to the girl. Oh shit, that's the skiff. Where is she? Where the fuck is...
She's gone.
She's gone, really? Fuck. So what do I do if she's gone? She's really gone. Fuck. Goes down Wall
Street. If old Samuel could see me now.
Okay, so we're ready to get to the final mission and kill Delilah. Let's roll, guys. Oh, that's long loading. Holy crap. This one's very long. I don't know if you hear that, guys, but there are some planes flying around. Okay, we go. Here we are. A fortress, nice. What the fuck with the stuttering?
Take me to the Mall Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
Okay, nice.
Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin. Her skin legs tucked beneath her. Because I couldn't afford a proper burial. While my father rests in the Imperial.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it. You were sent to Dunwall as a gift. Like a box of candies. Because that's all you were worth. I have your mother's heart, and my body sleeps in your bastard daughter's bed.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
Nice. Okay, let's take the teleport. What the fuck? Why isn't he climbing? Oh shit. Okay, white dogs. I have to get this bone charm. Let white dogs fight for my side. What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Okay, equip bone charms. Climbing speed, I don't need that shit. Where is that? Did I? Do I have that already? Wild Wolf Hunt, yes, I have that. Holy shit, let's go. Dead bodies everywhere. Okay. I want to do this as stealthy as I can. I don't want to fight much. Oh, fuck that rune. What the fuck is going on? Where's the bitch? Fuck sing. Who's singing here? Strange place. Some nice crap. Can I just jump down? Or what? Okay, let's save and try that shit. Oh, here we go, nice. Here we go, go. A little bit of loading and we're in. Death to the Empress. That's definitely the right name for the last mission. I wonder if I become the Emperor? If I kill her, what? Too bad I don't remember the story behind the first part of the game. I mean the Dishonored 1, which came out in 2013, I think. Yeah, it was in 2013. That game was amazing, guys. If you haven't tried it, you must. Actually, it's way better than this one. Especially the skill tree is far more interesting. Okay, here we go. Shit, so many corpses. Holy crap. Someone's still alive?
You! Come talk to me.
Oh, nice.
I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower.
Somehow we were overcome. Not just Delilah's sorcerers and their gravehounds, but mechanical men. Automated
sorcerers. Oh, shit.
The ancient music was useless against them.
Rest now. But know that I'm going to end Delilah's reign. I swear it.
At death's door, I smell the corruption of the void upon you. A heretic against a heretic. Laughable. The world is doomed.
Oh, fuck you, bitch. Here we go. Mission orders. Nice. And another one. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Fuck. How do I get in here? Can I just teleport? What the fuck? I don't have any powers. Holy shit. Let's see what's in here. This room seems interesting. Oh, it's a whale oil fueling station, okay. Empress Delilah's new plans. Fuck her. Guard deserting. Okay, looks like nothing more interesting here. There's some hangmans. So how the fuck do I open the gate? What's that button? Should have worked, or not? Oh, I got it. Have to do this shit. Here we go. Yes. Nice. And we're for the gate. Go, go, go. Nice. I haven't used light attack a lot, but oh shit, that bullshit. For fuck's sake. Hate those plants. Wow, those soldiers are petrified. Holy crap.
This is Delilah's doing.
I bet she. It's her doing. Fuck. Turn to stone. So, bone charm. Oh, it's right there. Is that fire having grenades or something? Okay, I have to use the.
No way!
No. No! I'll be down.
Did I kill her? Yes, I did. Nice. A witch. Okay. Dog down. Fuck, I'm out of arrows. I mean bolts. Does this work against dogs? Nope. I don't think so. Fuck, I'm only bullets left. For fuck's sake.
How do you want it? I won't let him escape.
Holy fuck. There we go. Oh fuck. Did she die? Oh shit. I killed her somehow. Though I don't know how myself. Okay, let's see what's here. Can I get in?
Conjure rainbows for her brush. Ammonia drowns precious copper. Cyan leads to dreams improper.
Oh, here we go. Crimson and black. Fucking dogs. Something is here. Oh, there's a bone charm in that shit. Okay. Fucking dogs. Dead. Anything in here? Nope. Shit, I need some ammo, actually. I'm in a bad state right now. Only 11 bullets left and nothing else. But I have to get to the tower, so let's do this. Maybe there will be some arrows inside. Or bullets. Or anything. Okay guys, that's it for this part. I'll get back to you soon and stay safe.